in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make a skirt. It's really simple and really easy, and I hope you guys enjoy. Bye! The first thing you need is a couple of yards of fabric. Next, you need some scissors, a safety pin, some elastic, and fabric glue. Step one is to glue about an inch from the top and fold the fabric down so the top end meets the glue. Make sure you secure the glue tightly. Step two is to fold the fabric left to right so the elastic pocket you just made is at the top. Step three is to glue the open ends of the skirt together, creating the back, but leave the top bands open for the elastic to go through. Next is just to choose the length of your skirt. In this case, I wanted my skirt to be up to my knees. Step 5, cut your preference. Next, you take the safety pin and put it through the elastic. Put the elastic band through the open end of the elastic pocket and scrunch the elastic band all the way through. Now you have two elastic bands, one with the safety pin and one without. Fold the one without the safety pin in half, or you can just cut off the excess. And then you just put the safety pin through all of the elastic and seal it shut. Okay, so now all you need to do is just cover up the elastic with the skirt, and then take that last part of the skirt and then just glue it shut. But since my glue is far away, I'm just going to use the safety pin I found on my desk. And now you made your skirt.